What's the sit rep on New York?
The Russian jamming rigs have neutralized our air support. As long as they maintain air dominance, it's a losing fight.
We cannot lose New York. Are there any special mission units in the area we can request?
JSOC's got a Delta Force team at Bennett Field. Call sign Metal.
Overlord, Metal 01 is up on Greensat.
This is Sandman. Understand we are OpCon to you. Over.
Glad to have you in our corner, Sandman. The Russians are using electronic countermeasures to jam our comms and guidance systems. The primary emission tower is on top of the stock exchange. I need your team to destroy it. The jammer's full spectrum, so until it's down, you'll have no radio contact. I have ground assets to get you close. Over.
Copy all. We'll get it done.
Switched on! We gotta move, now!
So the reason it's taking me so long to do this is because, like, several months ago, I was ready to start doing this series. I was ready to start recording, but then, like, I had some family emergencies, you know? Ooh, thank you for handing me a mag. I was literally ready to start going on recording this, but then my dad started having heart problems. Then it turns out he had to go under a quadruple bypass surgery. Which includes, like, many, many weeks of, like, pretty much adult babysitting. So I just couldn't record any more videos, because it was either work or helping my dad out. So if you've been following this YouTube channel for a long time, you might notice, you might recognize this from an old Let's Play I did back in 2011 when this game came out. So I was Let's Playing this game on Xbox and I abandoned it. Now, I think I might just do this instead. In fact, consider this video the official abandonment of that Let's Play. I might delete it off of YouTube, I don't know yet. So anyway, as I was saying last time I tried recording this bullshit, and I was streaming it, I was thinking of doing like a dual purpose of this game. Like streaming it and also recording it as well. Of course my recordings. Sorry, I'm just focusing a little bit on the shooting here. Just the first mission. Of course my recordings henceforth will comprise very little commentary. As per my usual Modern Warfare videos. But for those watching the stream, they will get very live commentary. So pretty much a win-win for my Twitch and my YouTube. My YouTube viewers won't hear much of me talking, but my Twitch viewers will. Of course, since this is part one, since it's kind of an introductory video, since I didn't get much time for part zero, everyone watching this video will get full commentary. But part two and onward will not. It'll be low commentary as usual. So look forward to that. In fact, from this moment on, there will be very little commentary.
Release! Hold your fire!
That means don't shoot him, Grinch.
No shit.
By the way, this is the one game that I cannot switch my FOV to 90. I'm just stuck at 65 forever. So sorry about that. Yes, sir.
Same as before. Burn the jammer, kill the bad guys. I like that. Grinch, truck, hold here till my signal. Frost with me.
Frost.
I'm Frost, right? So as I've said before, I've already picked up many of the intel, but maybe I'll find more. Not so likely with my 65 FOV, damn it. Oh yeah, one was in here, I know that. That I found in my when I was streaming this. Oh, is this one? Yes! Woohoo! I'm making some progress. What's the word I'm looking for? After all.
Branch, truck, tighten up. Maintain the timeline. We need to hit the exchange. Behind the door. Frost, toss a nine bagger. This route should take us back onto Wall Street. Jammer's not far. Watch the windows and doors. Double check the shadows.
Truck, you getting anything on your comms?
Nothing but static. Jammer's got us in the dark.
Hold up, quiet.
Shooter's in the store below. Switch him off.
Roger that.
Hazard!
Branch, take up overwatch while we clear the store.
I'm on it.
Contact, take cover.
Oop, here's another one. Is that an enemy?
Shit.
intel team approaching. Anybody hit?
We're good.
What's the sit rep on Midtown?
The Russians have it locked down. Kicking our ass. We can't get through.
Any word on air support?
Still nothing. Flight systems are scrambled. We need to get that jammer down.
They're dug in. Crushed. Get on the XM-25 and flush them out.
Which one is the memorial building? This one? Aha!
Lobby while you hit the trading floor.
Roger that.
Metal, let's roll.
Target's 9 o'clock high!
Cover that trading kiosk! Contact! 11 o'clock! Contact!
Shot!
All right, I'm gonna look around for some intel, and then I'm gonna go up the steps. Alright, I'm not gonna say I didn't look too hard, but I didn't look too hard. Then get out of my way then! What the f- Oh, I have to jump. Cover and fire my ass.
Frost, put thermite on the jammer's power supply.
I'm working on it. No, get out of my fucking way. God damn it, there's a grenade in my fucking path. Is this not intel?
Use the thermite,
Frost. All right.
Thermite in place. Clear the blast radius. Burn it, Frost. Coming down.
This is Juliet 2-4, requesting bombing run on GRP 49-1-1.
That's affirmative. We got you loud and clear.
Roger, 0-1. All systems are operational. We're sending a Black Hawk to your location for exfil. ETA 3 minutes.
Roger, we're standing by. Contact!
ISR is back online. We are detecting multiple hostiles on the rooftops in your area. You now have OpCon on a fully armed Predator.
scanning your sectors. I think we lost them.
Nope. Uh-oh. What's gonna happen now?
Look out! We're hit! Hang on! Shit, we're going down! I still got pressure in the pedals! Come on, you son of a bitch!
What a first mission.
Roger, 01. The skies are clear. Good luck. Out.